the Cowichan Cultural Center in Duncan.
So are you from Cowichan then? Do you have a native name?
Okolica.
Oh.
Belonged to my late grandfather, my father's father.
Does it have a meaning?
The ancestors that used the name, which it passed down from a generation to a generation.
And you're making a sweater.
That's nice.
And look at him go.
He's using 6 needles.
Look at all the thread down here.
And 4 colors of wool. We were hoping to have lunch, but the restaurant was closed for the summer.